After a longer final lap than many expected, Ford's attention to all things SUV finally turned to the Expedition. A long-awaited redo for the spacious family hauler finally arrives this year, and the 2018 Ford Expedition gets more than a main and tail makeover. The new SUV will be available in XLT, Limited, and Platinum trims in rear or four-wheel drive configurations. A long wheelbase Expedition will be offered and is called Expedition Max, which is a new name for the space. Pricing hasn't yet been announced. For all those worried the big SUV would go soft. The body-on-frame SUV retains its trucked underpinnings and adopts the F-150's newest top powertrain duo of a 3.5-liter turbocharged V6 and a 10-speed Autobox. The combination should produce the best-in-class towing figures for full-size SUVs, according to Ford, but the automaker hasn't yet announced those figures. Last year's Turbo 6 and 6-speed automatic was rated to tow up to 9,700 pounds, and the Turbo 6 and 10-speed is rated up to 12,000 pounds in the F-150, so we expect the new Expedition to split the difference. Like the F-150 from which it's based, the 2018 Ford Expedition has gone on a Jenny Craig program of aluminum and high-strength steel to shed more than 300 pounds in body and chassis weight. Unlike the truck, the Expedition gains it all back in interior goodies that bring the hauler into the current decade. Among the highlights, an available rear seat entertainment system with dual screens, an available panoramic sunroof that spans two rows, wireless phone charger for front seat riders, a cargo management system, Wi-Fi hotspot connectivity, six USB chargers, four 12-volt chargers.